Yeah, it was nice to, first of all, obviously to get the win, and then for me to grab a goal in the game is always nice. Coming back off a European game, you know, only a few days ago, coming back early in the morning, you know, we knew it was going to be tough mentally today and a bit tough on the legs, you know, while Hamilton were resting up, you know, waiting for this game to start Sunday. We were playing another competitive game on Thursday and travelling late at night, you know, getting back here to try and get ready for today's game. So it was going to be tough always. We needed to match their competitiveness and, you know, that real aggression that they show. And I think we did that today. Made it hard for ourselves at times, but I think we'll only get better and stronger as the season goes on.
Yeah, you're always going to have to against Hamilton. You know what you're going to get. They're just hard working, you know, industrious team. You know, I don't know how many chances we missed. But as you said, I think we made it hard for ourselves. We could have been out of sight first half, if we're honest. But you know, it wasn't to be, and the lads stuck in there, and you know, we came out with a clean sheet in the end, and a couple of goals. So that's all you can ask for, really, from a first game of the season. You know, the lads are all getting used to each other. So you know, it's gonna, you know, I know we've had a few games, but it's gonna take a few more games in the league for us to, you know, get to know each other's movements off the ball and things like that. But you know, all in all, it's what we wanted. You know, 3 points, clean sheet, and then we move on to Wednesday.
Yeah, you know, Scotty, right? You know, he showed everyone what he could do last game of the season last year. Well, last league game, scoring a hat trick against Partick Thistle, and I think everyone is expecting to see a lot more of him this season. I mean, when you come in and make your debut and score a hat trick, people are going to expect things from you. You know, and I think he's a level-headed lad. You know, he can take that pressure on his shoulders. You know, and I think he showed that today. Nice little bits of play, you know. An old head on young shoulders, some might say. You know, he plays with a bit of a maturity, and hopefully as the season goes on, he'll keep getting more and more chances and he'll keep getting better.
That's what I think, you know, that's what I want to bring to the side. I want to bring assists and goals. I should have done better second half with the shot I had, but it's early on in the season, and you know, we've got a long season on our hands, so I'm sure I can contribute to the team with assists and goals in the coming months.